I like this. Traveling with you, it is fun.
Did you bring a torch? These old forts can get pretty dark inside.
Having fun, my friend?
Lucien, come on, we do not want to lose you.
be so much easier to rob when you're dead!
Most bandits are cowards. These seem to be braver than most. Only fool lets himself get surrounded.
Smells like bandit pee.
Go?
Yes, Julian?
Do you ever doubt yourself?
Of course. It is a natural part of being. As long as you do not let it rule you, I believe it can be helpful in a way.
Really? How so?
Well, in my case, it helps me understand what I value and what scares me. A person who never doubts themselves never really knows themselves. That is what I think anyway.
I think there's something in that. Still, I often wish I could keep my doubts from guiding my decisions quite so much.
Without doubt, what kind of choices would they be?
True. I'm talking about self-doubt, though. Not deciding what I'll eat for dinner or what boots to wear.
Combat your doubts, but understand them. That is all I am saying. Our doubts are never the whole picture. Note them. Learn from them. But never think they describe who you are or who you can be.
I suppose I do have doubts about my doubts. Thank you, Inigo. I like knowing I can talk to you about these things.
Never doubt it.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Ours is to smile at your passing, friend. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Did you get that purchase agreement to Markarth yet?
New around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the Bee and Bard. The bunkhouse isn't.
Please. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Come visit again sometime.
Buying and selling fine jewelry.
What
here.
Could it mean?
Return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that on?
I know you. Where was it? Oh! Welcome to Mistvale.
Welcome to Riften, traveler.
I'm Jarl Lane. I hope Steward, Anuriel.
Well done. Your continued efforts have been of great benefit to the people of Riften. Allow me to present you with this compensation for your selfless efforts. Ah, there you are. I was wondering when you'd visit us again. I've been informed by my steward that you've made quite an impression in the Rift. Several of our citizens have expressed their admiration. Much like Miol, you've become champion of our hold, helping people with their difficulties and providing assistance for their needs. As the Jarl of Riften, I feel it's my duty to honor your selfless behavior by honoring you with the title Thane of Riften. Before I can present you with the title, there's but a single requirement you must fulfill. A Thane of Riften is expected to maintain permanent residence within the city walls. My steward has such a home available to you for purchase. I think you'll find the accommodations to be most pleasing. When the house is yours, return to me, and I will present you the title. Good journey to you.
As Riften's steward, I'm afraid I can provide only limited assistance, but speak your mind.
It's always good to see someone I can count on.
If you're here to report any instances of corruption, be confident that we're handling these rumors accordingly. Splendid! There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
What can I do for you? Then allow me to officially welcome you to Riften. You'll make a fine addition to our city. All that remains now is to bestow the title upon you. I should be the one thanking you. You've solved more problems in the short time you've been here than anyone in my court has their entire careers. You've been a beacon of hope in these dark times for my people, and I will never forget it. Therefore, by my authority as Jarl, I pronounce you Thane of Riften, and award you all the benefits befitting your station. Congratulations. Good journey to you.
Something troubling? This would be a nice place to rule from. It has character and warmth, just like me. No, right now my mind is a dried up riverbed.